things. Setup, alignment has to be cue under the shoulder line, and your aiming is about a half a ball on this one. About a half a ball. But if you aim half ball and you don't follow through straight with a good release, it's not going to work because the cue ball is not going to hit here. It's going to hit over here because you're lighting up a little bit. So it teaches to go through the shot. And I watched Jerry teach him going through the shot over the spot time after time. He's got a tremendous principle. I've watched that for years, Jerry. And I've learned how to go over the spot now. And it's tremendous. So, we shoot this, we aim at half this ball. So in other words, there would be a gross ball at about half ball. And we follow through. And 6, 7, 8, 9. So if you're going to give a 9 ball, you can end it real fast. This is how it ends. Now the next one.
Whoa, that's right.
Thank you. The next.